Recent media reports about alleged diplomatic efforts by the U.S. to end the war in Afghanistan have made many speculate that Washington is genuinely after doing so. But this belies an ugly truth. The U.S. has intensified its aerial war in Afghanistan like never before since it attacked the country in 2001. New U.S. Air Force data shows that Washington has dropped more bombs on Afghanistan in 2018 than it has in any other year on record. The official figures show between January and October of 2018, the U.S. dropped 5,982 bombs in Afghanistan. According to the data, 2011 comes second to this year in terms of the number of bombs dropped. In all of 2011, the U.S. dropped 4,896 bombs on Afghanistan. Not all these bombs have fallen on Taliban militants. There have been many civilian casualties. A U.S. airstrike in Afghanistan killed as many as 23 civilians in a single incident last week. The UN confirmed that most of the victims were women and children. Investigators said up to 10 children and 8 women may have been killed. Most military experts believe that the U.S. military campaign in Afghanistan is at an impasse. Observers say the U.S. is ramping up its attacks to bring the Taliban to the negotiating table. But experience shows, and most Western military experts confirm, the situation in Afghanistan has no military solution. The conflict in Afghanistan is America's longest war in history, and what experts call an unwinnable war.
After 2 decades of America's occupation of Afghanistan, the so-called war on terror has achieved no tangible results. First of all, the Taliban is still operational. Secondly, and most extraordinary of all, American forces in Afghanistan are now fighting side by side with the Taliban against ISIS.